pocket. Starting to think his way, and the Tribe wins the tip and gets right to work. Pollard drives to the free throw line, extended, uses a square. Keep note, Julius Robinson will try to drive to the cup. One block for Rendell, three away.
The countdown is on.
That's the Wildcats only averaging 11.2 turnovers. It's Pollard in transition for a three. Splash, Nyla Pollard's got off the block. We'll go back the other way with Jenna Green. Jenna Green will lay it off for Rendell. And this time Abby finishes. And the Tribe back by four.
Tremendous footwork there by Abby Rendell.
Very contented in the half-court style game. The claws open 4-3. And Bianca knocks it down. 2-for-2 from deep for the Tribe to start. Inside, Rendell looking to go to work. She'll go up. And the soft touch for Abby. She's got Abby. Could be on her way to a double-double tonight. With those boards already coming. Quickly in transition. She gets the rebound, starts the break, and Boggs with another bucket.
That was all started by Abby Rendell.
Boggs with it. Boggs tries to split two defenders. She'll go down. Find Pollard for three. And Nyla Pollard is on fire to start it for William & Mary. 8 quick ones for the rookie. Pretty strong. Rebound tips around. Rendell's trying to keep it alive. She gets it and will lay it in. And we're in the year. Boggs is going to get another steal here. Boggs will lay it off for Green. And Green on the scoreboard for the first time. So the quarter's
against Princeton, she scored all of her points in the second half. So someone to have to look out for.
Nice move in the post by Rendell. Boggs going to work. Steps it between two defenders. She's a double figure, Julie, but she is Pollard to up. 8 points quickly in the first quarter. Jones for three. Good for Misha. Exactly right.
There you go. She listened.
Green scoots through to the CAA logo. Her jumper will get the home bound. Hit from the field, but has some rebounds as Pollard will get open and knock it down. Nyla Pollard, 10 points, a career high here in the first half. Figures to have the first 5 player in double figure streak since 2015. And look at that. Jerry Garner with another 3 away. Tribe just needs to keep scoring as Rendell gets free underneath. Abby Rendell, 12 points for William & Mary, 7 board.
All teams can forget to block out, and that's what happens here in the PG bucket.
And big for 8 rebound of the contest. Green trying to go close to close. Her layup is good at 91. She comes from 4 players delivering that 400 dimes. She'll try and hand it to 3 and splash. Pretty determined as Green pass stolen by line. Nearly loses the handle on it. She'll lay it off, but Bianca with the block. She's trying to come 4 player double figures. Rendell will try the long jumper. She's pure from out there, Julie. I tell you.
Late against
Carolina as Garner with another 3 for Nari. She's got 6 more off.
Rendell right back to Pollard and then Garner for another 3.
She's going to get the roll. 9 points for Nari. Another deep line, and there it is. The school record for Abby Rendell. She gets the block. The ball is going to set. Underneath line, and there it is. The school record for Abby Rendell. She gets the block. Abby Rendell. Underneath to Nari Garner. She gets fouled and goes to the line for 1 more. Really, Jean DeMont played most of the game. Rendell underneath and will get the layup. Abby Rendell continuing what is a historic night for
her. Inside and her footwork is so good that she's getting in position all the time.
Plays hard, gets the rebound. Garner again will try for a 15 point. Nari Garner, have a night. Timeout, Davidson. Get up to Richmond on Wednesday. 73-55, the final score. We'll have thoughts